Final Siding Repair 101 here on YouTube. Today we're going to replace an outside corner post. This corner post has been damaged by a line trimmer. We're going to see how the downspout has to be removed, the lamp has to be removed, the siding has to be removed on both sides, the corner replaced, and then everything put back together. This is the proper way to replace a corner post. There are shortcuts and cheats that can be done, but in order to properly replace a corner post, that is what we're going to do this morning. Thanks for watching. You have a great day.